happiness comes from being in the will of the Father. Somebody, and sometimes you just gotta wrestle and say, Lord, make me content with where you have me. I'm killing all this unhealthy ambition. You gotta say, Lord, let me stand still. You can't run from city to city, people to people, geographically locating, and then get to the place that you're at and find out you're just as lonely as you were across town. Just, Lord, let me stand. Y'all gonna stare at me. That's all right. I'm up here preaching my heart out, and y'all looking at me like you ain't in the perfect will of the Lord. The devil is a lie. You know how difficult it is to find the will of the Lord. I just came here to announce to you that sometimes you have to stand still and pray and spend some time with the Lord and say, Lord, show me. I'm gonna get from behind the podium. Show me your will, and I ain't moving until I know what your will is.